Hi, I'm Cameron Zuhri, owner of Picture 2000. I have been creating photographic memories for over 18 years and have been part of more than 1,000 weddings.
I come into a Picture 2000 studio, I see something else unique and wonderful that Cameron has created.
He was our first stop because he had been recommended to us by Patrick's sister's two friends who had used mm-hmm. him in their wedding, and they both said he's absolutely amazing and you can't even tell that he's there.
Mm-hmm. One of the things I think that's so important about the way Cameron and I interact on the day is that he's such a team player. And as a wedding consultant, that is so important to me, to have professionals who not only do a fantastic job, but work as part of a team. He's very unobtrusive. He doesn't pull the bride away 5,000 times during the event. He gets the pictures that he needs done ahead of time so that they can actually relax and enjoy their day. To me, he's one of the best.
Actually, Cameron was one of the referrals from another photographer. He highly recommended. Just knowing that Cameron was a professional, had good relationships with other vendors, and was very familiar with the church, I think that was very important because they have very strict rules there.
He's always improving on technology, always attending new courses and new classes and staying on top of the art.
So instead of that oh-so-perfect picture, we had this horrible green netting across the backdrop. He showed us the, you know, perfected, look at how beautiful it is, it came out so well, you know, and then we saw what the original shot looked like, and it was just breathtaking to see the difference between the two.
When I do a complimentary consultation for the clients, I do a budget for them because I think it's so important that couples are educated in terms of the overall picture. And when they tell me that either photography or videography are not high on the list, I tell them about the fact that the day goes so fast and that those are really the only memories that are left.
Today's most cutting-edge finished product is the magazine-style album. Instead of putting photos into the page, the photos are the page. Most studios use pre-designed templates and cookie-cut wedding after wedding, every layout looking the same. Picture 2000 custom designs every album in-studio, giving every client a one-of-a-kind creation.
Instead of going through and picking out like a regular photo album, where he's able to actually collage them all together, you really don't miss a lot of pictures, a lot of the small things that you wish you had.
Smaller details that just really made the whole album come to life.
The album's beautiful. It's absolutely gorgeous. I was a little bit worried about having the album in the magazine layout because I didn't want to have a real commercial product. What we ended up getting was something very elegant and also really captured the events of the day and captured the fun that we were having.
We wanted somebody who was going to pay a lot of personal attention to it, and I think that's what we got.
Yeah, I think in terms of the layout, we changed maybe one or two pictures just to make sure both families got equal coverage. But in terms of the way it looked, it was beautiful.
Several times we've gotten the, I wish I had this photographer, I wish my wedding album turned out like this, I'm always losing pictures out of mine. So we're extremely pleased that it turned out to be such an amazing photo album.
He gets absolutely incredible reviews. They just can't imagine how he captured everything so beautifully in such a few number of hours.
Picture 2000's albums are so unique. They were recently awarded the Album of the Year from the Professional Photographers of Santa Clara Valley. And they are regularly asked to speak to national audiences of photographers about custom design magazine albums. We'll share with you some cutting-edge examples of digital post-production techniques and unique magazine-style layouts. You will see how layers come together to create finished album pages. At Picture 2000, we never cookie-cut albums. Each design is unique, inspiration coming from the wedding day itself. Like every couple, album layouts should tell a unique story, not squeeze everyone into the same format. We are proud to be one of the few companies that custom create every album. Our clients deserve the best. We'll be right back.
We hope you enjoyed our demo. Thanks once again for your interest in Picture 2000. We look forward to being a part of your special day.